Que tú eres mía,
tú sabes que eres mía, mía. What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. Kumusta kayong lahat, mga best. Ako po si Rachel Ashley. Today we're going to be reacting to Budakal with Katrina. I'm very excited to see it. So many of you guys have been telling me, Rachel, go and watch Budakal, their new video. So here we are. You guys didn't know, I did see Michael Pangalinan. I have the vlog of me meeting him. It's a 20-minute vlog. You guys are gonna love it. It's coming out soon, probably in a week or 2 weeks, because I'm still editing the other vlogs. So be sure you stay subscribed, keep up to date, turn on the post notifications so when it comes out, you guys can enjoy the 20-minute video of me like fangirling. Today's notification squad shadow goes to Boom. Thank you so much for being a part of the notification squad. And without further ado, mga best, let's get right into the video. Hearing Budakal sing live is just the craziest thing ever. Guys, I don't think you guys understand. No one understands my excitement, my love for them. We dedicate this to everyone who has lost a loved one. One sweet day. Bye, Budakal, featuring Katrina. I hope I'm saying her name right. I've never heard her sing before. Michael.
Sorry, I never told you. All I
My ears.
Wanted to say. Now it's too late to. Flown away.
It's a sad song, isn't it?
So far away.
Never had I imagined.
Wow. She has a great voice.
Living without your smile. Feeling and knowing you here.
But I always care.
Yeah.
They killed it. What? What? What?
Hey guys, thank you so much for watching. Please don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.
I love you guys. I love you.
Official.
And sa akin naman po, Michael Pangilinan Official.
Katrina Velarde.
Yes. Katrina.
Please follow the leader. Follow me, Bogordelon.
Yes. Bye.
I am so happy right now. Oh my gosh. Like, what just happened? What? How? What? Okay, so anyone who says that they can't sing is insane. 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 Completely insane psycho. Because let me tell you something. Not everyone can sing like them. The way their vocal ranges are and the way they sound together, their runs, guys, not everyone can sing like them. Like, they are singers who have been blessed by God to have amazing voices. It's crazy. It's crazy. I'm mind blown. I didn't know what to expect going into this. Never heard that song before. Never heard Katrina sing before. Her voice amazing. I like, wow, Filipinos can just sing. And then there's me. Where's my talent? Grabe, bucket lord, where's my talent? I want talent too, I want to sing too. I don't know, this song is just, it's a very touching song, and it's so emotional. Budokel, Budokel, Budokel. I'm such a big Budokel fan. Such a big fan. I love them so much. Guys, what did you think of their cover? Leave it down in the comments below. Are you a Budokel fan? Let me know. Also, don't forget, I have Budokel vlog coming out when I meet Budokel. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! Mwah! Did I have makeup on my face the whole time and no one told me? Guys, that is so rude. Bastos.